Performing today's star-spangled banner, please welcome 96-year-old World War II veteran, Pete DuPré.
Was remarkable. 96-year-old Pete DuPré, World War II veteran, who actually met the players on Omaha Beach in Normandy in January. Carly Lloyd said it was the best thing she'd ever done off field for the US team. There he is. And that really did go down a storm, didn't it?
I got chills.
Yeah.
Listening to that.